That was Heaven's Basement, I'm Electric. Get in contact, 81199 on the text, at Radio 1 Rock Show on Twitter and Facebook. Use the hashtag R1AxeWound if you want to speak to Liam or any of the others who are there. Well, it's my Valentine. Nickabat says, do you enjoy having local unknown bands open for you? Someone says, we got Smoking Hearts opening for us in our UK tour. Check them out. Make sure you do. Got a group of the Exo Christ extras listening in for the tune. Much love. Say the shoot was crazy. Babe Wedd says, have any of you ever sustained an axe wound or wounded anyone with an axe? No reply yet. That's just silly. Right, so last week we were looking at sort of putting the show together and I thought, oh wait a minute, there's a new hymn track coming. Maybe we can get off Villa now. So he emailed it over, but then I kind of thought if we'd have just bunged it in the show without any kind of fanfare and bigging it up and letting people know that we were going to be playing it, that it wouldn't have done it justice. Because I'm a fan, what can I tell you? So the new compilation album is called XX Two Decades of Love Metal. It's coming out in late October. There's a new track on there, or rather it's a cover. And we use this as an excuse to catch up with Villa. Check him out. Hello?
Hello there.
Hello.
How are you doing tonight, sir?
I'm good. I apologize.
Don't.
I got my timings wrong. I just presumed it was an hour. I was lazy.
Yeah, it's always been 2 hours, but, you know, don't worry about it. It's all good. You know, I just came back from the studio and then, you know, I've been just relaxing here back home, so...
Oh, good.
You know, we're a call, so thanks for letting me know.
Oh. Oh, don't make me feel bad. Right, we should start.
Whatever, whenever.
Whatever! I mean, you've been waiting an hour, so why should we start immediately, you know?
So, well, yeah, that's honest truth, yeah, indeed.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we could also wait for about another 15 minutes.
You just chat, catch up.
indeed.
We should talk about some work then. But so, you've got the album coming out, which is XX Two Decades of Love Metal.
Indeed, late October.
Yeah,
I think
okay.
It's going to be out on the 26th.
So tell me a bit about the compilation. What has been the impetus for doing this? Why a compilation with a new song rather than a new record?
Well, to be brutally frank, you know, originally it was signed to BMG, mm-hmm. that merged with Sony at some point, and they gave us a shout and wanted to do like the super cheapo compilation, like best of thingy, mm-hmm. and I said no. That we can't have that,
yeah.
You know, because we had a compilation called "And Love Said No" that came out back in 2006, and it did really well. It was really well put together and all that stuff. So I wanted rather to have something a bit more, not necessarily spectacular, but something a bit more special,
yeah.
Going on. I just said to them that they'd be in touch with Warner's in America and try to get the tracks from our Sire catalog to actually make a compilation that would. Over the entire career, and then we started talking about, you know, recording a new track for it, and then you know, one of my old time favorites from the mid 90s, the song "Strange World" by Kay.
Yeah, it makes perfect sense as a cover for you, I think.
Well, you know, let's say we've been kind of lucky, or then we just the tastes, the musical tastes within the band are rather odd. If I can't come up with any original material, I think that will make a really, really odd and great and macabre and grotesque covers band one day. You know, we've done Wicked Game and we've done Solitary Man and we played, back in the day, we used to play Madonna's Live to Tell.
Really?
And yes, that was ages ago, but you know, so we've played all sorts of stuff that was influential to us, you know, back in the day when we were kids. And now that we're old, we kind of like feel all nostalgic and weepy when we do all that stuff. But then again, you know, since we're working on a new album as well, at this particular moment in time, we thought that having a compilation coming out, it's a good kind of reminder that here we are and we still do exist, because it's been quite a while since we had to take a break because our drummer's hands went.
Yeah.
So Wayne's really working that well. He had some problems for about 8 months. So we had to just wait. And I was writing for new songs and stuff like that. So it's more or less like, you know, just a reminder that we exist and that we have a catalog and we have quite a few, you know, melancholy ditties that you know, you might fancy.
I believe the term is bangers.
Oi?
You have a lot of bangers, I would say. Classics.
Well, I'm blushing here, but it's kind of odd, you know, the title for the compilation, you know, it is actually 20 years since we started with Miguel and the bass player of the band, and when we kind of like came with the idea of forming a band, and it's pretty amazing to kind of look back, and also at the same time, it's kind of, you know, it's kind of sad.
Okay, so Strange World is going to be the official single. Have you shot a video for this as well?
We actually have shot some material. We did a little session, actually, first one to know about this. We did a little live session at Finvox's studios. We're usually recording stuff back in Helsinki. This kind of U2 kind of vibe thing that we played in a circle.
Yeah.
And we had stuff shot, but it's still, you know, some of it's been edited and some of it's been mixed. And, we recorded nearly 10 songs.
Oh, awesome.
So, you know, I should just put them out, you know, on the web or whatever. I don't know yet, but, you know, just to you know, just to get something out. You know, it's been such a long time that I think that we need to prove that we're still men.
Yeah. We're still here and we're still manly.
Indeed.
So how's the recording going for the new stuff then?
Well, all the drums are tracked.
Yeah.
Just started working on guitars today, and we've got the sounds together, and now Linda tracked two songs.
Already?
So, well, he's a fast guy.
Yeah.
So, he's a superb player. Well, hopefully we're going to get the whole thing done, mastered, covers and everything done by mid-December.
Oh, awesome. And when are you looking at release, and who's this going to be coming out on?
You know, that's a question.
Okay.
At this particular moment in time. You know, it's one of those things that, you know, A, we're not businessmen. B, now we're concentrating on recording an album.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping that our sweet manager, Seppo, will take good care of that side.
Well, thank you for taking some time out to speak to us.
Well, come on, man.
All right, mate. Well, take care.
You be good.
No, you be good.
Okay, you be better.
Okay, take care, mate.
Right. Okay. Be in touch. Be good.
Gent. Thank you, Villa, for taking some time out. Again, I will apologise profusely for getting the time zones wrong. It's not been good on the interview on the interview front tonight. It's been pretty bad. That said, I'm excited for the compilation. I'm really looking forward to seeing that. The live video stuff they recorded too. Right. We didn't actually mention it in the interview, but there's, you know, there's a long-standing tradition of them playing shows at Tavastia at the end of the year in Helsinki. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I'll be going out for... They're doing 4 shows in the last 4 dates of the year. So I'll probably go out for that and maybe do a report from there as well, because that'd be a good time. Plus, then we get to see him 4 nights in a row. My wife will be really happy. So will I. But I think, you know, more so her. Should we, like, have a jingle to let you know that this is Single of the Week? This is brand new from him. It's called Strange World. It's this week's Single of the Week.